If youth ran the world, then there would be no vegetables. The word wouldn't even exist. Instead, there would be milkshake on tap in any flavor that you wish, like bubblegum. Well, things would be more like a video game. You'd never be without an extra life. And every handshake would be secret, but you wouldn't have to learn it, cause instinctively your hands would get it right. And all the schools would teach magic, though attendance would be optional. And some would use their spells to turn world leaders into dinosaurs. And everyone you know would be the owner of a giant monkey pet
or a ninja turtle.
And all our wars would be fought by giant robots, but Japan would usually win due to their superior robot technology. And if you still can't be happy in this hypothetical world, you can suck a lemon in space jail.
Space jail.
And that's almost definitely what would happen if you ran the world.